Chris Sorrow versus Easy to Electric Car.
Very interesting with the tail of the tape right here. We have Chris Sorrow's having a few inch reach advantage. However, he does not have the reach advantage. That goes to Isatula. It looks like he has about a 3.5 inch reach advantage, which in my opinion is the most important aspect of height, reach, weight, whatever right there. It is that reach advantage. He has it. He's a very confident individual, has a great story. Let's see if he can utilize that reach advantage.
Tonight, he wears black and gold. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall. His official weight,
206.2 pounds. He holds a bare knuckle record of 2 victories opposite a single defeat, fighting out of Ellsworth, Maine, by way of Puerto Rico. Here is Chris Golden Gloves Sara. And our referee in charge of the action, Chris Young.
Izatula Kekar said, I'm not concerned with Sorrow's power.
Hit him in total line.
I'm going to set up my power punches off of my jab.
Luke, when are you ready?
Round number one. Quick start off of the scratch line for Izatula Kekar. The Pakistani by way of Philadelphia is in the white trunks. Chris Sorrow in the black trunks. Chris is going for Kekar. Wow. There's the big left hand and the right. Kekar spun 360 degrees. Big shot from Chris Sorrow. Stunning on the overhand right.
Start.
Mud Fighters loading up. There's the left from Sorrow. Sorrow now to the body. Kekar holding on. Takes the uppercut. Huge overhand right from Sorrow. And down on the counter goes Chris Sorrow.
And Sorrow's very hurt right now. He's trying to get his leg, but they're not working for it.
There's the left hand and the final punch of the fight. You see those massive swings from Chris Sorrow, and the counter left for the knockout for Kakar. Victorious by way of first-round knockout, Izatullah Kakar defeats Chris Sorrow. Fighting Championship is back in June with BKFC 18 from Miami, Florida. This phenomenal card will feature four separate world title fights, including Luis Palomino versus Tyler Goodjohn. You can watch it exclusively on the Bare Knuckle TV app.